Have you ever watched a cat walking and thought, how on earth do they manage to be so graceful? Here's an even more intriguing question. Why do cats leave just 2 footprints even though they have 4 legs?
It sounds like a riddle, doesn't it?
But the answer lies in something remarkable about cats, their walking style. Stick around because once you know this, you'll never see your cat stroll the same way again. First, let's dive into the basics. Cats are what we call direct registrants. This means their back paws step into the exact same spot as their front paws. Yes, it's as precise as it sounds. Imagine walking on a sandy beach. When a cat walks, it leaves behind a tidy, straight line of paw prints, as if only 2 legs were doing all the work. Pretty cool, right? But why do cats walk this way? It's all about efficiency and stealth. Cats are natural hunters, and in the wild, every move counts. By stepping into their own paw prints, they reduce noise. This helps them sneak up on prey without a sound. Think of it like tiptoeing through a room to avoid waking someone. Would you step all over the place or tread carefully in a straight line? Cats choose the latter. It's their way of being sneaky ninjas of the animal world. Now here's a fun comparison. Cats share this walking style with some other fascinating animals, like camels and giraffes. They all move their legs in a sequence that ensures smooth motion. Nature really knows how to perfect a design, doesn't it? This walking style also has practical benefits for us cat owners. For one, it makes tracking your cat's movements easier. If you ever lose sight of them in fresh snow or mud, you'll notice their neat single line of paw prints. It's like a treasure map leading right to your feline friend. But here's a question for you. Have you ever noticed your cat doing this at home, maybe on a soft carpet? Pay attention next time. Even indoors, their precision is hardwired into their movements. And it's a great reminder of how cats blend wild instincts with domestic life. So, what does science say about this? Biologists have studied feline locomotion extensively. Research shows that this direct registering gait is not only efficient, but also energy-saving. Cats' muscles and joints are designed to minimize effort while maximizing grace. This is why they seem to glide rather than walk. Speaking of gliding, have you ever tried imitating a cat's walk? It's harder than it looks! Give it a go and see if you can step into the same spot with each foot. Chances are, you'll stumble, but it's a fun way to appreciate just how skilled cats are. Now, let's switch gears for a moment. This unique walking style isn't just about practicality. It's also part of why cats are so mesmerizing to watch. Their movements have a rhythmic, almost hypnotic quality. It's no wonder cats are often described as elegant. And it's not just us who think so. In ancient cultures, cats were revered for their grace. The Egyptians, for example, believed cats were sacred. Could their fluid movements have played a part in earning them this status? But here's something you might not know. Kittens don't master this walking style immediately. When they're young, they're a bit clumsy, much like toddlers learning to walk. Over time, they perfect their movements and become the smooth operators we adore. Interestingly, this direct registering isn't just about walking. It also affects how cats run. When sprinting, they still maintain a level of precision that most animals can't match. It's a testament to their incredible athleticism. So, what can we learn from our cat's unique way of walking? For starters, it's a reminder to move with intention. Next time you're out for a walk, try to step lightly and mindfully. You might just feel a little more graceful yourself. Another takeaway is the importance of efficiency. Cats teach us that sometimes less is more. By making fewer, purposeful movements, we can conserve energy and stay focused. Now let's talk about how you can use this knowledge in your daily life. The next time you're outside with your cat, observe their paw prints. Notice how precise and consistent they are. Try walking alongside them and see how your own footprints compare. You might even discover something about your own walking habits. This is also a great opportunity to bond with your cat. If you have access to a sandy area or fresh snow, encourage your cat to walk through it. Take photos of their neat little paw prints and share them with friends. It's a fun way to celebrate your feline's unique skills. Speaking of celebrating, let's not forget to appreciate the artistry behind a cat's walk. Their movements are a blend of instinct, evolution, and sheer beauty. Watching them is like observing a perfectly choreographed dance. And the best part? You get a front row seat to this performance every day. Have you ever noticed how your cat's walk changes depending on their mood? When they're relaxed, their steps are slow and deliberate. But when they're excited or curious, they move with a spring in their stride. It's fascinating how much their movements can tell us about how they're feeling. So the next time your cat strolls by, take a moment to watch. Notice the precision, the rhythm, and the grace. It's a small but powerful reminder of the beauty in everyday moments. Before we wrap up, here's a quick tip. If you want to see your cat's walking style up close, try placing a long sheet of paper on the floor. Encourage them to walk across it and observe the patterns their paw prints create. It's a simple activity, but it's a wonderful way to appreciate their unique abilities. So there you have it. The mystery of why cats leave 2 footprints instead of 4 is no mystery at all. It's a testament to their incredible design, both by nature and evolution. Next time you see your cat walking, take a moment to admire their skill, and maybe give them a little extra treat for being the fascinating creatures they are. What do you think about this feline superpower? Do you have any stories about your cat's unique movements? Share them in the comments below. We'd love to hear all about it. Until next time, keep marveling at your cat's many talents, because in the world of cats, there's always more than meets the eye.